Hey everybody, welcome back to San Diego Comic-Con. I'm Justin Tyler here for Newsarama, talking to Claudio and Chondra Sanchez. What's up, guys?
Nothing. How you doing?
Great. It's been a pretty wild con. A lot of stuff going on.
Yeah.
For you guys as well, I know you have like a crazy amount of things happening.
Yeah. Yesterday we just announced that we've partnered with Leverage, with Mark Wahlberg and Steven Levinson, on trying to make the AMORY WARS into a feature. So that was our big news yesterday.
Which is gigantic
news. Yeah.
We're trying to contain our enthusiasm a little bit, otherwise we'd be just jumping up on the tables and doing dances.
Yeah.
Nobody wants that.
And so the process is just starting. Do you have any, like, how's it going to go? What's the process going to be?
You know, it's very much in its infant stages at the moment. Again, that was just a detail that just kind of came up.
Slightly downplaying it.
Yeah.
Just a detail. Yeah. It was like, brush your teeth.
But I'm not sure. I mean, we just really, with the AMORY WARS, there's already four parts that are kind of laid out in the graphic novel. So we're just trying to figure out where to start. And I mean, I guess it's starting to look like, you know, it makes sense to start at one, even though, you know, we released two first.
Right. So
we'll see. I mean, that's really it. I mean, just, you know, getting in the meetings and discussing, you know, what the plan of attack is going to be. I'm just really excited. It's interesting. It's like, wow, I'm really talking about this. This is something that might become a reality. And it's amazing. It's really cool.
That's awesome. And you're doing a bunch of other comic work as well.
Yes.
Tell us about it.
Yeah, at the moment, we're partnered up with Peter David, who's my co-author on some of the AMORY WARS stuff. We're actually doing a novelization of the second stage graphic novel. And then Shawnee and I are actually just finishing up the scripts to Key of Z2 and Kill Audio 2. So yeah, I mean, you know, keeping busy.
Yeah, busy the better.
It's awesome. And you just finished an album as well?
Yes.
So that's just a slight understatement when you say keeping busy. You're the Howard Stern of, like, cool media.
Yeah, we just finished a record. We're actually in the mix mastering stage of it. It's really great. I can't give away too many of the details, but we're hoping for a fall release. It's great. I'm really, really excited about it. I know everybody in the band is. You know, we had some changes in the band due to some of the things that we had to go through last year. With the bass player leaving, original drummer returning. But I think it all worked itself out, and it's really something to behold, I think.
So how do you guys do it? You guys are always working together and together. How do you manage all of that while also trying to do, like, nice things?
Well, nice things are usually work-related. Yeah. You know, we try to, even if we're on a sabbatical or we're not going to work today, we end up talking about work, or, you know, an idea will pop up. Oh my God, this character needs to not be this way. We could do this. Or, you know, I think artists are inspired by their surroundings. Yeah. So when you're traveling together and seeing things, you're always inspired and you're always working.
That's so cool. Well, thanks for talking to us for a hot second here. Yeah, I know. It's so nice. And on a whole other coast, which is very rare. We'll see you guys soon. And you guys stay tuned for plenty more from San Diego Comic-Con.